we are starting today's lesson. Please join first.
Hello, am I audible now? Hello, am I audible? You can hear me now? Hello? Oh, Baba, thank God. It was such an ordeal. But is the screen visible? Screen is not visible. Abhi? I'm good. I was so badly troubled today because there was something went wrong and the audio just disappeared. Please join fast now. Just give me a second. How are you all? How is everything going on? Everything is fine? Thank you. How is everything going on? Very good evening. Good evening. Finally, we could sort it out. I was so, see, I'm not a technical person. And it just becomes too irritating for me and too, you know, it just goes on into my nerves, you know. Huh. Now it's fine. You know, there was something which went wrong, which we fixed, you know, together, me and Sachin. Has the webinar just started? Yeah, I'm just starting because half an hour we struggled to fix it. Okay. So, how are you all? Tell me, how's the challenge? How are you people? We're just starting right now. I couldn't start it earlier because I was so stuck up with the audio. There was some technical glitches. Hi, everyone. How many of you are joining for the first time? Tell me. How many of you are joining for the first time? Anybody who's joining for the first time, anybody who's been watching the channel, would like to share your review before we really begin, because I think we need to give at least 5 minutes to members because there were so many and my voice could not be connected. You're joining for the first time. Okay, Abhishek. Anyone else who's for the first time? Himanshu Nagar. Good, 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 good. Good to have you all there. I had prepared such a nice lecture for you all and I had made, you know, I did my level best to make it a good, I'm joining for the first time. I'm here, I'm Himal here for the first time. So where do you all belong to? Where do you all belong to? Please introduce yourself. I can see your names, but just let me know where do you all belong to? Just introduce yourself. How long have you been trading in stock market and how are you all doing? Tell me. And do you know, how are you feeling? Achal, Bangalore, Mumbai, Gujarat, Hyderabad. Wonderful. You're from Chennai. So how many of you are watching actively in the stock market? Vishal is from Kolhapur, Dharmsen, Sony, Mumbai. You, Abhishek is a newbie. And Sandeep Nair is from Kerala and a newbie. Sumit Ingote is from Pune, and Shankar Reddy is from Bangalore, and in the stock market for the past 5 years. Hemal Ghamis from Ahmedabad, and I've been in the market from 2008 and do technical analysis, and based on my charts, I take my trades and trade in equity cash. Okay. Vilas Soni is from Pune. So, sorry guys for today's mishap. I had prepared I did a lot of work for you people for make you understand what is really value investing. We discussed, you know, how we do the value investing in the Hindi maker woman. So I mixed me karti hu, theek hai? Work from home has given a lot of time to watch the market. Good, good, good. So yes, yahi to, this is last day Titan call was awesome. Thank you. So see, that is how our hamari sari calls isi tarah ki hoti hai. I don't know, aapne hamare sare channels dekhe ki nahi dekhe. To ye hamara main channel hai. This is Stockpo. It has about 140,000 student members. And then we have another, you know, MCX hai. This is not many students, many members. And then we have with us the Bank Nifty channel. So we have about 44,000 members here. Last day, so 1 second. And we also gave Jubilant Food. Jubilant Food, I didn't give on the public channel. I gave it in the private channel. Ma'am, please mix Hindi and English. Bilkul. I will mix both Hindi and English, right? So what I'm going to talk about today. So before I proceed on to what I need to discuss with you all, I have to share something with you people. How many of you are feeling thoda sa aap logon ko disappointing lag raha hai ki ghar mein baithna pad raha hai ya matlab ek kai logon ko bada sinking feeling aa rahi hai ki pata nahi kitna how much market will go down, kya hoga, what lies ahead, world economy ka kya hoga? Anybody of you is feeling like that? Anybody of you is feeling any one of you is feeling that kind of a thing ki pata nahi kya hoga, kya hone wala hai aage? Are you guys restless? Are you people feeling, you know, kuch aisa lag raha hai kya? Enjoying profits with your and Bhavneet sir's market analysis. Good, good. No, no, madam. I find this golden opportunity to invest in the crash. Yes, actually worried where the stock market is heading to. I'm trying to grasp as much as I can. I'm new in the market, and the volatility is helping me learn a lot. Just adding every day. Good, good. Worried it is, it will come up or not. So see, मुझे क्या लगता है कि किसी अगर एक गेंद को आप ऊपर उछालो, ठीक है, तो एक सर्टन हाइट तक जाएगी, है ना, उसके बाद वो नीचे आएगी. Is it? Isn't it? And when it comes down, it's going to take a bounce from somewhere or not. ऐसा तो नहीं है कि बिल्कुल एक end of earth के एक end से निकलेगी और दूसरे end पे निकलेगी. ऐसा तो नहीं होगा ना, right? So there will be some kind of somewhere the market is going to stop. Somewhere the market will take a what never ends. It goes on, right? चलता रहता है. ये तो ज़िंदगी है. But उस इस समय में जब लोग इतना डरे हुए हैं. See, no idea what lies ahead. No one knows, right? I have really no idea. I'm just living each day a time, but definitely I'm going to be waiting for certain clear indications for me to invest, right? I'm not going to invest until I get the clear indication from the market that this is what is going to happen, and until I get those indications, I'm not going to be investing, right? I'm holding my money in cash, right? तो क्या पता मार्केट कितना नीचे जाएगा, कुछ आइडिया नहीं है. बट सो फार व्हाट आई कैन अंडरस्टैंड, मार्केट ने देखो यहां से चलना शुरू किया, राइट? इफ यू नोटिस फ्रॉम 1991 और रादर आई वुड से चलो इस जगह से 2003 से चलना शुरू किया, राइट? एक ये डिप आया, राइट? ये डिप आया था 2008 में, ये 2015 में आया था थोड़ा देर, और एक किया डिप आया, राइट? पीपल, ऐसा तो नहीं है कि ये जब गिरने लगा था तब लोगों के अंदर यही फीलिंग थी. व्हिच ग्रुप डू यू वांट मी टू फील, प्लीज मेंशन इन द ग्रुप व्हेन यू फील द टाइम फॉर इन्वेस्टिंग. ऑफ कोर्स शुड वी क्लोज ऑल द होल्डिंग? नहीं, डोंट डू दैट. सी, आप लोगों को अगर पता होगा ना कि क्या करना चाहिए एग्जैक्टली, आप लोगों को डर ही नहीं लगेगा इन्वेस्ट करने में और इन्वेस्ट करके उससे बेनिफिट अर्न करने में इवन व्हेन द मार्केट गोज डाउन राइट. इज द ऑडियो स्टॉप्ड? एम आई नॉट ऑडिबल? एम आई ऑडिबल? ओके ऑडिबल ठीक है. किसी ने बोला ऑडियो चला गया तो एज इट इज ऑडियो इज गिविंग मी अ लॉट ऑफ जिटर्स टुडे. सो सी हियर नाउ व्हाट डू यू थिंक. सी यहां तक मार्केट गिरा और फिर यहां से बाउंस हुआ राइट. फिर गिरा फिर बाउंस हुआ. जब ये गिर रहा था जब ये इतना फॉल हो रहा था तो लोगों को क्या लग रहा था कि अब पता नहीं कोई जब 2008 का रिसेशन आया था यू रिमेम्बर पीपल वर फीलिंग वेयर इज गोइंग टू बी द बॉटम केम वेरी सून राइट. ये मंथली चार्ट है सो वन यू कैन स्टार्ट फ्रॉम जनवरी एंड द बॉटम केम इन अक्टूबर राइट. जस्ट इन 10 मंथ्स द बॉटम केम राइट. इसी तरह अभी तो गिरना कितने महीने हुए एक दो तीन महीने हुए राइट. तीन महीने गिरा है बट डेफिनेटली वन मंथ हैड अ मैसिव फॉल. सो व्हाट आई एम सेइंग कि बी रेडी राइट. बी रेडी विद एन इन्वेस्टमेंट राइट. बिकॉज अभी फिर कोई बोल रहा है ऑडियो नहीं है बट मैम सी द डिफरेंस इन द स्टीपनेस ऑफ द फॉल. यस यस यस. सो आई एम नॉट आस्किंग टू इन्वेस्ट राइट नाउ बिकॉज अभी कुछ भी सेटल नहीं हुआ है. सी आई कैन टेल यू वन थिंग. अगर कोई कोरोना वायरस का ब्रेकआउट आ जाता है राइट कुछ भी आ जाता है लेट्स से अ क्योर और अ वैक्सीनेशन और इट जस्ट गेट अरेस्टेड वेयर एवर इट इज यू नो जिस स्पीड से गिरा है मार्केट उससे ज्यादा स्पीड से बाउंस करेगा. रीजन उसका यह है कि इस समय कोई रिसेशन नहीं है मार्केट में. मार्केट जो कंडीशंस है दे आर नॉट बैड राइट. दे आर नॉट बैड. दे आर प्रीटी डिसेंट राइट. इट्स नॉट दैट इकोनॉमी इज इन अ बैड स्टेट. इट्स नॉट दैट. तो What I'm saying right now, कोई economic recession वैसा नहीं है but scare of coronavirus is too much, right? So I want to tell you that whenever the time of there is in Japan you know there is a saying that if how IMF has said that we have entered in the recession that's fine. Those are the cycles. As I told you. टेल मी कभी ऐसा होता है कि सूरज तो उग जाता है बट रात नहीं होती. ऐसा होता है कभी? कभी नहीं होता. या कभी ऐसा होता है कि रात तो हो जाती है बट सुबह नहीं होती. सब कुछ होता है चलता रहता है. कहीं कहीं पे लाइक देयर आर कंट्रीज वेयर देयर इज 6 मंथ नाइट एंड 6 मंथ डेज बट इट डजंट मीन दैट नाइट एंड डे डजंट हैपन. सो समटाइम इट्स अ लॉन्गर डे समटाइम इट इज अ शॉर्टर डे. इट दोज आर डिफरेंट थिंग्स बट व्हाट आई वांट टू टेल यू हियर इज IMF has said that we have entered into recession because the economy, I mean, everywhere there's a lockdown. But what I'm saying, the life doesn't stop moving, right? Life does not stop moving here and now, right? Life continues. So, ho sakta hai thoda aur niche aaye, so I'm waiting till at least end of April, right? I would like to see, until, I'm just giving a tentative date, I'm waiting till end of this month. End of April, or I'm waiting for a vaccination or a cure to happen. After that, I'm definitely going to be, trading, buying, right? I'm sitting on cash right now. So I'm hoping that you all are present on my Telegram channel. I'm hoping that you have watched all the videos. And I'm also telling you all, really spend your time wisely and watch all these videos. You know, people are teaching you and giving you all my free videos. In their free webinars and giving as if it belongs to them. So look at all the strategies and everything that I have given. These are eye-opener, right? These are eye-opener. If you start from the Nifty and its analysis, you will understand what is exactly how the market moves, what are the different participants. Thank you, Yamini. Right? Watch all of them. This was my premium course, which people still sell, right? Because they've copied entire course. This course has been copied and cheated by a lot of people and they sell it for about 30,000 rupees. You don't have to pay even a single penny, right? Even I'm planning that starting next week, I'm going to take at least one hour or something for these lectures so that I can make you all help. You understand how this entire course worked, right? So I'm planning that so that at least basics people can understand and they don't get cheated by people who are selling it for 30,000 rupees, right? So be be present here, watch it very seriously as if, you know, this is a learning process. But I've made a very, very important video for you people today. So before I proceed, let me introduce you myself. I'm Dr. Seema Jain, your host right now. I'm a SEBI registered research analyst, partner to all major stockbroking firms, founder and chief mentor at StockPro, right? Now, what is today's topic? How to build a model portfolio? While you investing, and see, these are all, I don't think so I will be able to cover these, but I'm going to handle these two today, right? It's going to be really interesting something. And these are our contact details, right? These are our contact details, which is, you know, you can definitely be present all over here. Those who are watching my recorded video, please, you know, go to the description box. You will get the link of my Telegram channel, which is StockPro Official. And this is our website. You can follow us various ways, and you have these numbers. You can contact us through this. And the next thing that I just want to tell you is these are our ongoing and upcoming courses. We have a Pro Intraday course. We have Commodity Pro Profit course and Market Profile course. And we have upcoming course in the option selling, right? So I have already posted that. Okay, partner selling is incorrect. So my team makes it, you know, and I just don't get time to see. I'll do that. Thank you so much. You know, I like people who are particular about, you know, spelling, because mostly people don't bother about it. So right here, you know, what I'm saying, we have combined all these three courses and made a package for you all, right? Last time, a lot of people wanted it. So instead of, see, for accuracy, you have to pay money, right? So these three courses combined, we have made a package of 1,50,000 for you all, right? But what I guarantee, what my team guarantee you, that you will recover your every single penny that you have paid. And I would say when you're joining a course, your idea should not be just the recovery of the fee, but you should make that kind of a money every single day. With that mindset, you should join. That if I'm paying 1.5 lakh, eventually, after, let's say, 3 months, 4 months, 5 months, when I understand the market, I should be able to make 1.5 lakh every single day. With that mind, you should join, right? So anyway, the numbers I have given to you, you can talk to my team or you can give me your number here. I will be able to ask my team to give you a call and they will be able to discuss with you. So I'm just going to start my webinar today with quotes from Warren Buffett, right? These are the quotes I have taken from Warren Buffett's website. Opportunities come infrequently. When it rains gold, put out the bucket, not the thimble. Widespread fear is your friend as an investor because it serves up bargain purchases. Whether we are talking about stocks, socks or stocks, I like buying quality merchandise when it is marked down. Do you get this point? Chahe wo Warren Buffett bolte hain, chahe wo moje khareede ya stocks khareede. He says, I want to buy the quality stuff only if it has been marked down. Matlab discount pe khareedna chahte hain quality cheez ko, right? We simply attempt to be fearful when others are greedy and be greedy only when others are fearful. Do you get this point? Those who want to hear me in Hindi, jab logon ko dar lag raha hota hai, तब आप ग्रीडी हो जाओ, लालची हो जाओ. और जब लोग लालची हो जाते हैं, तब आप ग्रीडी हो जाओ, तब आप मतलब फियरफुल हो जाओ, तब आपको डर लगने लगना चाहिए. जब मार्केट ऊपर जा रहा है, ऊपर ऊपर छलांगे मारता हुआ जा रहा है, तब आपको डरना चाहिए. और जब मार्केट नीचे गिर रहा हो, तो आपको बोल्ड होके अपनी तैयार रहना चाहिए. द बेस्ट थिंग दैट हैपेंस टू अस इज व्हेन अ ग्रेट कंपनी गेट्स इनटू टेंपरेरी ट्रबल. We want to buy them when they are on the operating table. Do you get it? जब एक बहुत अच्छी कंपनी एक ट्रबल में आ जाए, right? उस समय उस कंपनी को खरीदने में बहुत समझदारी है, right? So sorry. I think ये सारे quotes अगर आप समझते हो, तो आप लोग एक और चीज भी समझोगे कि कितनी बार मार्केट ने आपको अपॉर्चुनिटी दी है जब से इसने चलना शुरू किया. एक बार, दो बार, तीन बार और ये चौथी बार है. आप चाहे तो ले लो और चाहे तो डर के बैठे. चॉइस आपको करनी है. right? No one is going to make a choice on your behalf, right? Ek bar, do bar, teen bar, aur chauthi bar to aapko kitna correction diya hai? Aapko ye le gaya hai wapas 2016 mein, 4 saal piche. Aur abhi ho sakta hai ki ye thoda aur piche le jaye aapko, kareeb is jagah tak le jaye, right? Aur is jagah tak le jaye. Matlab 2008 tak bhi aapko le ja sakta hai ye. Which is not very far away, right? Aur ho sakta hai yahi se bounce ho jaye. I have no idea. मेरे को कोई idea नहीं है, right? तो I am just waiting for the opportunity where I will be able to take a call and enter into the market. If you're then what Warren Buffett says, if you aren't willing to own a stock for 10 years, don't even think about owning it for 10 minutes, right? कितने लोग आप 10 साल तक Yes Bank को रख सकते हो? रख सकते हो तो ले लो. और अगर नहीं रख सकते हो तो 10 मिनट के लिए भी मत रखो. आप TCS मुझे बोलोगे मैं अपने ग्रैंड चिल्ड्रन के लिए छोड़ूंगी और उनके भी ग्रैंड चिल्ड्रन के लिए छोड़ूंगी. बट यस बैंक में आई हैव नो फेथ. इफ यू आस्क मी आई विल नॉट लीव इट. रिलायंस इंफ्रा में, आरकॉम में, इन सब में मुझे कोई फेथ नहीं है. व्हेन वी ओन पोर्शंस ऑफ आउटस्टैंडिंग बिजनेस विद आउटस्टैंडिंग मैनेजमेंट, अ फेवरेट होल्डिंग पीरियड इज फॉर एवर, राइट? डू यू Would you like to do, you know, कि profit making company में से आप कभी exit करना चाहोगे? Let's say you start a company, right? और वो company हर हर महीने आपको profit देती है. Whatever is your investment, उस पे आपको एक अच्छा खासा profit देती है. Would you like to leave it? You will like to continue forever, isn't it? How many of you agree with me? Raise your hands. अगर लॉस मेकिंग कंपनी है, आई वुड लाइक टू एग्जिट. आई डोंट वांट टू होल्ड इट फॉर अ डे. बट इफ इट इज अ प्रॉफिट मेकिंग कंपनी, व्हाई शुड आई एग्जिट इट, राइट? थोड़ा बहुत अप एंड डाउन तो चलता रहता है. बट अगर आप जानकार हो स्टॉक मार्केट के, देन यू डोंट नीड टू इवन वरी अबाउट दैट. देन इट सेज एन इन्वेस्टर शुड एक्ट एज दो ही हैड लाइफ टाइम डिसीजन कार्ड विद जस्ट 20 पंचेस ऑन इट, राइट? राइट? सो आप लाइफ टाइम का डिसीजन बनाते हो. आप घर खरीदते हो कि क्या रोज रोज घर खरीदते हो और बेचते हो, राइट? आई डोंट थिंक सो. यू बाय अ हाउस, यू प्लान टू लिव इन दैट फॉर एवर अंटिल अनलेस योर नीड्स ग्रो. फैमिली बड़ी हो गई या घर आपको लगता है कि अब थोड़ा सा बड़ा कर सकते हैं, जो भी आपके रीजन हो, राइट? बट अदरवाइज यू डोंट सेल इट. बट वाई डू वॉन्ट टू सेल द स्टॉक्स एवरी अदर डे? एन इन्वेस्टर शुड एक्ट As then he says, buy a stock the way you would buy a house, understand and like it such that you would be content to own it in the absence of any market, right? अगर market कल बंद भी हो जाता है और आपके पास वो घर पड़ा हुआ है तो पड़ा हुआ है, आपको कोई चिंता नहीं है. All there is no investing in picking good stock, although there is no investing in picking good stocks at good times and staying with them as long as they remain good companies. Do not take yearly results too seriously. Instead, focus on 4 or 5 years averages. I never attempt to make money on the stock market. I buy on the assumption that they could close the market for the next days and not reopen in for next 5 years, right? So that is what, you know, Warren Buffett says. So anyway, with this, you know, these are the sayings that Warren Buffett has given, and I think for all of us to believe and trust in him, because he is actually is the role model of investors. So now I am going to make a model portfolio for you all, help you understand what is it, and time is right and ripe for us to make that. But before I begin, you know, jo aap kabhi bhi agar apna ek portfolio banate ho, you can think about the long term goals and the short term goals, right? And different needs होती है. कभी आपको urgently पैसा चाहिए होता है, कभी आपको थोड़े समय बाद पैसा चाहिए होता है. Suppose there is an emergency, you need money immediately, right? So more different चीजें. मैं उधर उस direction में नहीं जा रही हूँ. I'm just you know talking about, right? So अभी I'm not taking any question. I'll take up because I have a lot of अभी आई टेक अप योर मिस्टर परांजपे. व्हाट इज द पीरियड ऑफ शॉर्ट टर्म हियर? सो आई विल डिस्कस एवरीथिंग, राइट? नो, आई हैव डिवाइडेड द एंटायर, यू नो, वेयर इन्वेस्टर्स लाइफ स्पैन इनटू 4 पार्ट्स. 15 टू 30 इयर्स, 30 टू 45 इयर्स, 45 टू 60 इयर्स एंड 60 टू 80 इयर्स, और यू कैन से बियॉन्ड दैट. right? So here what I'm going to do, I'm going to send a poll right now to you people and want to know exactly what is your age group, right? What is your age group is what I want to know. So I'm launching it. Just let me know what is the age group. Because no, you have it here. You just press on the button. I will get to know exactly what is the age group. Because when I know the age group, I'll be able to explain you what is the right way to go about it. Are we 73% people have voted? Just quickly do it. There's still a lot of people left. Okay, so I think I'm just closing it over here. 80% people have voted so far, right? So I'm taking the cue from here. Okay, so ye hai result aapka. So about 34% are in the age of 15 to 30 years, and 61% are between 30 to 45 years, right? So what I have done, I have this accordingly, I have, you know, made some slides. So if you're in the age of 15 to 30 years, right, you don't have much of responsibility. I think some of you must be late 20s, may ho sakta hai ki aap logo mein se kuch married bhi ho, but if you are below 25, you don't have much of responsibility, right? You have an income which may not be very huge, but theek hai, decent income hai. You have parents' house or whatever your circumstances. And you have, the biggest thing is the age is on your side, one. And you should invest more than you spend, right? Aapko jo aapka aim hona chahiye at this point of time, because wo jo paisa aap aaj ki date mein aap wo karoge, invest karoge, it will be invested for the longest period, right? So you should have a aim that right now, you know, you should spend less and save more. But what my son tells me, mama, when I'm going to enjoy money then? Right now I'm young, I want to enjoy money right now. So what I'm saying, don't cut down everything, enjoy life, but at the same time, don't just spend all your money, right? Hold some money so that you can invest. And you can take risk. Why? Because age is on your side. Agar thoda paisa, kabhi suppose koi market mein ekdam se suddenly koi shut, kuch ho gaya, epidemic जैसे अभी आया हुआ है कुछ भी हो गया आपको portfolio 20-30% नीचे आ जाता है you wouldn't mind it, right? That's okay because you can earn that money, you have time, you have energy, you have enthusiasm, you will be able to get it back. So what kind of a portfolio you can have? So I've divided this into three parts. You can have 30% in the large cap. So what happens in the large cap? कि बहुत ज्यादा आपको मूवमेंट नहीं मिलता बट एक स्टेबिलिटी आती है आपके पोर्टफोलियो में से. मिड कैप में जब मार्केट चलने लगता है तो एक यू कैन सी अ डिसेंट मूवमेंट एंड स्मॉल कैप रियली मूव वेरी फास्ट. सो आई हैव गिवन अ लिटिल हायर एलोकेशन टू स्मॉल कैप बट प्रॉब्लम विद स्मॉल कैप इज द फास्टर इट गोज द सिमिलर वे इट कम्स डाउन एज वेल बट येट बींग यंग यू कैन गिव अ लिटिल मोर वेटेज टू small caps, right? So these are the things you must definitely keep in mind, because you should and keep balancing your portfolio after some time. And if you're in the age group of 30 to 45, right, then what I'm expecting that you must be married, you must be having one or two kids, and life must be in a stable zone, as you will be having a decent job and you will be having school going children and you will have more responsibility. So you should at least strive to save 20% of your income, right? That much you should strive. And the model portfolios, now I'm increasing the large cap, right? Because stability means your focus should be more on getting, having, but what I want to tell you here is that having large cap, having companies like TCS, HDFC, HDFC Bank, or decent banks, or decent in fee, etc., will give you a lot of weightage to your portfolio, right? Why am I saying so? you can pledge your shares and you can get a lot of things done, right? Suppose you want to take a home loan, or you want to take up, you want to borrow money for your daughter's wedding or for your children's higher education. You can mortgage your shares, right? And take money from that. But if you have good company shares like TCS and all, their weightage is way higher. Your market value is higher. So that is why I'm increasing a bit of more, you know, large cap and mid cap 30% and 20% in the, because you want growth, right? You want your portfolio to move, beat the market, right? And how do you beat the market? When you have some investment in the good small caps, right? So that is why I've kept 20% here. And then you have age group of 45 to 60. So your children are ready for higher education and marriage. Usually it's time to withdraw your savings, right? You start investing, say, from 20 years onwards, and 45 is the time when you start withdrawing money, right? But suppose you don't, you have surplus money, you have everything. Yeah, I'm going to do everything. Just wait for today's lecture, you know. I've done a lot of work for you all. I'm going to tell you a much more stuff. Usually it's time to withdraw your savings. But if you still have surplus money, then invest as follows. Large cap 60%, mid cap 30%, small cap 10%. Ye just to push the growth, to push the returns. For that only I'm giving small cap. And agar aap 60 to 80 ke beech mein hai, then you are not a risk taker, right? Because you don't have further means to generate more money, right? You have to save whatever you have. So it's important not to take any risk at this time. Although less responsibility, as children are grown up and working. So you have to only invest in large cap, debt funds or bank FDs. I would say debt fund is pretty safe, although the returns are very small. Provident fund, maybe aap kar sakte ho. Aapne kiya hoga definitely, but usse related jo funds hote hai, unme bhi aap kar sakte ho, right? So these were my suggestions for different age groups. I hope you have noted down the percentage. See, you can definitely do an index fund, right? Anytime you can do an index fund, right? Now the question comes, ki we decided SWP, for what is SWP? Ma'am, have invested 10K in this bank. See, Abhi, I'm going to take question after some time, right? Let me just complete. Systematic withdrawal plan. Yeah, you can do that. You can, at that point, you can start doing, you know, systematic withdrawal plan. So question comes, how do you select good stocks for your portfolio, right? Because we discussed, you know, okay, is age group mein aapko large cap chahiye, isme mid cap chahiye, isme small cap chahiye, but how do you select those stocks? That's the question, right? And I'm going to talk about something, you know, you have to choose stocks which have high moat. High moat or a wide moat. Moat. What is a moat actually? I don't know how many of you are aware of it. Please raise your hands. Agar aap logon ko pata hai, what is moat? M-O-A-T. Pata hai aap logon ko? Moat kya hota hai? Agar nahi pata hai, toh, I'm going to explain you. I'm going to explain you in great detail. Right? Extra edge over the other companies. Yes, right? So it is a hole which is dig around the castle, which is later filled with water. Moat is a safety arrangement built around the castles in ancient times. The wider the and deeper the moat, more protected is the castle. Matlab ye jo kile hote the na purane zamane mein, ye ek kila hai, uske charon taraf aapne dekha hoga gaddha bana dete the aur usko fir pani se bhar dete the. ये जो गड्ढा और यहाँ पे आपको दिखते होंगे ब्रिजेस बने होते थे यहाँ से, ताकि अटैक जो भी अगर आपके आपके किले पे कोई अटैक करे तो वो पानी जितना डीप होगा या जितना वाइड होगा, जितना बड़ा होगा ये गड्ढा, उतना उनके लिए डिफिकल्ट होगा आपके किले तक पहुंचना, राइट? तो ये बेसिकली आपका प्रोटेक्शन है. ये जो ब्लू कलर का है पानी, ये आपका प्रोटेक्शन है. ये कंपनी है आपके बीच में और ये ब्लू कलर का प्रोटेक्शन है. And ये कंपनी को अटैक करने वाले कौन होते हैं? कंपनी को अटैक करने वाले सिमिलर कंपनीज, राइट? जैसे आपको अभी एक बहुत अच्छा एक आपको यू द लेटेस्ट थिंग दैट आई वुड लाइक टू टॉक अबाउट इज कि देर आर टू वेरी गुड कंपनीज यू नो वन इज कोलगेट कोलगेट पॉमोलिव द अदर इज हिंद यूनिलिवर दे वर अटैक्ड बाय अनदर कंपनी विच कंपनी इज दैट यू ऑल नो दैट कंपनी रियली वेल बाबा रामदेव्स कंपनी पतंजलि राइट राइट सो आप देखो फॉर इयर्स देयर वाज नॉट इवन अ सिंगल पैरेलल कंपनी टू हिंद यूनिलिवर राइट फॉर इयर्स एंड सडनली देयर इज दिस बाबा रामदेव कम्स अप एंड ही स्टार्ट्स हिज कंपनी एंड बीट्स ऑल दीज कंपनीज नाउ व्हाट यू हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड हियर बाबा रामदेव फर्स्ट क्रिएटेड द potential customers and then he launched the product right normally the company product launch karte product banate aur fir customers ko bulate idhar kya tha baba ramdev because he is a you know yoga specialist he had done yoga all over india for he had a ready made customer he had a good customer with him and when he launched it was taken it has given a good beating to HUL and Colgate Palmolive and Dabur so that moat which people could not cross for years Baba Ramdev crossed in very quickly so now we're going to talk about what is economic moat is also called a competitive advantage as the name suggests a company with economic moat has an advantage over its competitors What is the advantage? The company's market share, profit, etc. is not a danger from its competitors. What gives the competitive advantage or the economic moat to a company? So there can be several factors. Two of them which are more evident and are also logical are customer's preference, market limitation, right? Why voice is breaking? Is it better now? Can you give me some particular thing which you always would like to use is there anything that you will say no I'm not going to change my brand no matter what anything that can you all tell me Dabur soap Colgate see I don't know somehow I like Dantkanti Babaji ka paste better than Colgate there was a time I was only using Colgate but I feel now Dantkanti is way better Sensodyne toothpaste okay aur koi cheez aisi jo aap kabhi nahi change karoge jaise hand wash ke liye a life boy right I don't think so anybody would like to change hai na Gillette aur koi cheez aap mujhe batao अगर आपको नूडल्स में बोलती हूँ तो आपको सबसे पहले क्या याद आता है विच नूडल्स स्ट्राइक्स इन योर माइंड मैगी राइट इज देयर एनी कॉम्पिटिशन टू मैगी इवन पतंजलि लॉन्च्ड इट बट कुड इट बीट बिस्किट्स इफ आई से बिस्किट्स इट विल बी ब्रिटानिया और पार्ले राइट or what else you know like where you have no substitute there is anything which you would not change no matter what so those are customers preferences right then similarly market limitation for example there was a time Airtel right Reliance Jio theek hai matlab apni apni choices hai ki aapko nahi badalni hai wo right that is the market that becomes a very very important factor if the customer says you know that becomes a monopoly you know ki aapka customer hi aapko mangta hai right so that is an edge that people can have and the market restriction suppose market mein koi bhi restriction aa jata hai jaise pehle ek samay tha jab india mein we had only this either we had Hind Motors Ford nahi Fiat thi aur ek Maruti thi right only three cars there was no other car so that was a market restriction right so then what happens you know ye jo protection hai kahan se aata hai ek market restriction se aata hai right and ha Exactly. They don't call it noodle. Customer preference, right? So how customer prefers, why customer prefers a particular product? Because useful and unique product hona chahiye. Product is valuable for money. Brand is valuable. Available alternatives are not as great. And trending product, right? That is how people prefer. That's how a customer build up the choice, preference. Now, customer's preference, this has a dominant role in building moat. If a customer is convinced that a particular product is good, no matter how much the competitors might try, customers will buy their preference product. Example is Patanjali. Recently, this brand has given competition to HUL PNG. What gives such a conviction to customer is the favor of a brand, in the favor of a brand. Again, there can be several reasons. But what looks more logical to me are the product has to be useful and unique. Product is value for money. Product is trending. Brand is valuable. No alternative. That means R&D honi chahiye or patents honi chahiye. Market limitations are, for example, I told you ki earlier there was Indian economy was closed for Ford, Volkswagen, Toyota, etc. And so we had just these three. So that was the restriction. Economic moat can only be built in long term, right? Companies cannot have, except Patanjali, which could build a very fast economic moat, but otherwise any other company you look into, HUL or PNG, they took long time to create the economic, you know, moat. Then comes moat and customer's preference. So I've discussed these, market restriction, and then comes here, how do you retain your customer's preference by doing R&D, by doing R&D, right? By doing R&D and product and distribution and sales, right? By this, you can really, really hold your customer's preference. Okay. Then let's take the names of a few companies whose product we love. We will continue to buy their products no matter what and why. So we know Maggie. Look at it, coffee. While Nestle is a having a very strong moat around it, right? Ye to do products hai, coffee and Maggie. Is there any other coffee brand you remember? I can remember Brew, but imagine in a country of 1 crore 30 lakh, what's the population? With that population, 130 crores or jitni bhi hai, Nescafe, just two brands. Just imagine just two brands, right? Good Day Biscuits, Chow and Fresh, all these. But I would say Maggi has a very, very strong, Nestle has a very, very strong moat. Maggi, Nescafe. And आपने देखा होगा जितने भी ये Cerelex वगैरह हैं जो बच्चों के और ये condensed milk है, all are from Nestle, right? Condensed milk, dairy milk powder, Maggi, Cerelec, all of these products are made by Nestle, right? So this is a company with high moat, right? With this, I just want to go on slide number 18. I want to take you to graph of Nestle. This is Nestle. देखो आपको कुछ चीज बहुत ध्यान से देखनी चाहिए कि the stock has gone up, it's going up in a straight line, there is no competition for it, right? When it fell, right, people were sitting ready with money to buy it. People wait for such value buying, right? People just don't, right? That's what I said, opportunity doesn't come every day in the stock market. When it comes, you have to be ready with market. Kitne bhi recession aaye ho, Nestle has beaten all of it. Graph aapke samne hai, aap dekh lo aur judge kar lo isko, right? When it fell, I'm going to make a little shorter time frame. When it fell, right, people was waiting here, 12,500. Jab 1600 se gir ke 12,500 pe Nestle Aya, people were sitting ready. Look at it, what a big kernel it has made, right? So that is how you understand, even in great recession or great fall, these companies will not fall much. That's the first indication of a value investment, right? In many ways, they have transformed themselves from mere products to necessity, right? Can you go to the market and ask for a coffee? What will you get? What will you pick? We will pick up definitely Nescafe, right? If you have a small baby, what products will you pick up? Cerelac, right? If you want to eat Maggi, if you're a bachelor or if you're a student and you want to have some kind of a snack, late night snack, you will eat Maggi, right? This, how this happened, this credit must go to the company. They have used their money to invest in the following. They are thereby building the customer's preference for their product. So product development, marketing and distribution and sales, right? How to identify wide moat stocks? So let's ask a very basic question about moat. What is the economic benefit to a company which enjoys a wide moat? So they enjoy a high market share. They can operate at high profitability levels. They can even improve their profitability with time, right? Which is the best way to measure profitability? It's by finding out return on capital employed, right? A combination of ROC or return on capital employed can give us a good idea about how to find a company with good moat. So let's say there are two companies, ABC and XYZ. ABC has, we invest, if we invest 100 rupees, we get 10 rupees profit. Another one, we invest 100 rupees and get 12 rupees. So which of them get us better ROE, return on ROC? This one gives us better return on capital employed because we're getting a profit of 12 rupees. So you can calculate from here profit upon the cost of doing business or operating profit upon the capital employed. That gives you the ROCE. So how to buy stocks with moat, with good wide moat? So first and foremost, as I have been always saying, bluest of the blue chip companies is where you should focus, right? Because they have already built up their moat, right? The moat built up by them is huge. Moat stocks also often trade at overvalued price. Aapne dekha hoga chahe wo TCS ho, chahe wo Nestle ho, bahut kam companies aisi hongi jo ek fair value pe aapko milengi. But I'm going to give you some very good examples, right? Don't worry. I have done a lot of research for today's video. So just be with me till the end and I can give you a lot of good insights. So hence it is essential take care while buying these stocks. What is the logic? No matter how good the stock, blue chip or wide moat, if it is not bought at a fair price, returns will be small or even negative. So how to buy moat stocks? Prepare a list of moat stocks. तो आपको याद है मैंने पिछली बार आपको एक स्टॉक दिया था जो मैंने बहुत बोला था उसके बारे में और अगले दिन वो 200-250 पॉइंट्स मूव करा था. You remember my last webinar? And a stock I really spoke about next day moved about 250 points. TCS, right? I talked about TCS. No, I don't like IndusInd much, right? IndusInd fluctuates a lot. I don't like where there are, you know, some kind of negative news or some kind of a hanky-panky business going on. I don't like those companies. For my hard-earned money, I'll go for TCS. So, but as I told you, they will very rarely come down to a point where you would say, okay, I'm now would like to buy it. So how to measure stock's fair price? You can use stock analysis tools. Okay, that's, so there are some companies, list of some companies, which are very, very high moat companies. So ITC, Kotak Mahindra Bank, Bajaj Finance, HDFC, you can make a list of it. These are 10, but I'm going to add a few more, right? All the companies How to calculate actual price of the stock? So I really don't know, but I'll tell you some way to know exactly whether. I'm just going to tell you something. Just give me a few more minutes, huh? Now you can add a few more companies out here, and I'm going to add a few more stocks here, in which I will add SBI Card, SBI Life Insurance, HDFC Life Insurance, and Ujjivan Smart Finance. वो जो मैंने आपको list पिछली बार दी थी ना, I will add up all those companies. Pidilite also can be added up, right? So these are state simple companies जहाँ पे कोई hanky panky business नहीं हो रहा है ना अभी. I'm going to share a lot more other stuff with you. So these are some companies where you can, जैसे HDFC है इस समय पे it's fairly valued, right? Financial wealth is very strong, but I'm going to do a bit more analysis for you. So in conclusion, for value investor, there is nothing better than a wide moat stock trading at undervalued price. Yeah, I will repeat. I will give you list everything. Don't worry. Wide moat is not a financial metric or a ratio which can be easily measured. A researcher must conclude it based on self-study. What must be studied to establish a moat of a company? It's financial reports, say for 5 years. In the financial reports, what is most important for moat finders? Like sales growth kya hai, profit growth kya hai, reinvestment kahan kahan ho raha hai, aur matlab R&D ho rahi hai ki nahi ho rahi hai, aur profitability kya hai, right? And beyond that, you should also see the overall market conditions, right? So this completes my today's presentation. But what I want to show you, I have taken out a this thing for you all. There are these, you know, today I wanted to, yes. So see here, there is this list of a member in the morning sent me this list. Because I really wanted to have a very, very good presentation today. I wanted to show you all that. So a member in the morning sent me this list, right? Which is about 307 stocks. This has got about 307 stocks, right? Well, out here. And these, all the stock in their financials. You get the current price, price to earning ratio, market capitalization, dividend yield, pledged percentage, PEG, down from, whatever. So maine kya kiya isko? Ek to maine isko arrange kiya data ko. Aap logon ko main ye sab dungi, right? So small to largest kiya. Aur jitne bhi ye 10 rupees se niche tak ke stocks the ya 20 rupees se niche tak ke stocks the, unko hata diya. Theek hai? Fir maine kya kiya? PE ratio nikala. Right, largest to the smallest. और ये जितने भी बड़े-बड़े PE ratio थे, केवल 100 तक के PE ratio रखते हैं। फिर उसके बाद market capitalization लिया और smallest to the largest लिया। ये जितने 100 करोड़ के नीचे की सारी companies को निकाल दिया। फिर dividend yields को निकाला, smallest to the largest किया। ये जितने भी zero dividend yield वाले हैं, उनको निकाल दिया। After that, I have reduced the number of stocks to about some. आप इसके बाद भी अपनी एनालिसिस कर सकते हो, राइट? यू कैन स्टिल कंटिन्यू डूइंग रिड्यूसिंग योर नंबर ऑफ स्टॉक्स एंड ब्रिंग इट डाउन टू 5 or 6, व्हिच आई एम गोइंग टू डू सून, राइट? जिसमें से आधे स्टॉक्स तो मुझे पता है, क्योंकि आई नो आई विल डेफिनेटली इन्वेस्ट इन TCS. आई एम गोइंग टू श्योरली बी इन्वेस्टिंग इन जस्ट अ सेक. Yeah, so I will give you this list, this entire list, and filter out your stock, right? Keep reducing your choices with different criteria. You have everything out here, right? Are you being able to see my screen? I'm going to give you this on the Telegram channel, and please suggest you to also share my Telegram channel with others, and those who are watching me on the YouTube can go to my description box and get the link of my Telegram channel, and keep on reducing. I'm going to further reduce it and make it a list of about 20 stocks and post it on the channel, but that I'm going to do in another 2-3 days, right? So hope that makes you all happy. Hope that makes you feel that this is a value creating thing that I have done. And then what I want to do you here, you come to the screener.in, right? This is a website called screener.in. And in that you can come to the screens, and here you have various other ways to screen. You have a high business. You can see Hindi Unilever, Colgate Palmolive, right? You can from here make your own list, right? You can keep watching them. Jubilant Food, Domino's Pizza, right? Britannia Industries, Udraj Thermes, whatever, Amal, Kaplan, VST, Southern Magnesium. These companies are all high mode companies. Uske baad you have to do look into the market cap, you look into the dividend yields. I believe those who are in the little higher age or even the younger age, they should concentrate on the dividend yield also. Because if a company is giving you good dividend yield, you should really take for it. And in my other, the Excel sheet that I'm showing you, you will find Graphite India, HEG are giving very, very good, dividend. So you can filter out stocks from here. You have every single data. Go to the screens and go here, bull cart, like the stocks which are running high. Filter out with their market cap, right? Filter out with their PE. And all those criteria you can figure out and select and check what is happening in a particular stock. So before I close, I want to show you how does TCS looks and what are the factors that I look into. Right? If you understand what it looks, how it looks, you will be able to make a right choice. Okay? So ek jo bahut disturbing factor hai TCS ke bare mein ki iska book value to hai 253 and current value is 18 itna. That's the only con. The stock is trading 7.2 times its book value, right? Otherwise, company is virtually debt-free. Good return, ROA, return on equity, and and company has been maintaining a healthy dividend payout, right? These are all very, very positive points. These are the all competitors. PE is little high, but look at the market cap, 6,84,000 crores dividend, right? Out of them, Tech Mahindra and Mphasis give very good returns, right? Something that I like to focus upon, ki sales increase ho rahi hai year on year basis. So 2017, almost 30,000. And now it's December, aate, 2 saal mein, 39,000, right? Which is a good improvement. Look at the operating profits that have also gone up. And look at the operating profit margin. They are maintaining it, not letting it go down less than 27%, right? Something I want to bring your notice to your notice is out here, reserves. Look at the reserves that they have. 94,000 crores, right? Agar TCS aaj band ho jati, let's say they don't get any job, any work, right? So 3 saal tak wo apne pure staff ko paisa de, salary de sakte hai and keep them, you know, afloat, right? So this is the kind of ability they have. Something that you can also, I concentrate upon is cash from the operating activity, right? So 28,000, roughly about 30,000 is the cash from operating margin, operating activity, right? Return on capital employed. Look at the amount, the cap, return on capital employed, which is hugely good. Very, very nice. So this is how TCS is. Let me show you at the same time a company which doesn't have good rail infra. So here is the company. A lot of cons. Promoter holding low. Delivered poor growth, whatever, whatever. Look at the sales, right? 2017 mein 5,000 crore thi, fir badi aur fir ab 4,000 crores hai. December 2019 mein, right? Or you look into the operating profit margin, 11%, 24%, say -1% over here, right? So it doesn't suit me at all. I don't want company to have loans, right? To have such a reserves bhi hai, but borrowings bhi hai. Look at jitna reserve hai, utna hi borrowing hai iske paas, right? See, future earning, dekho, I'm not very negative about the market, right? That's one thing will differentiate me from others. Why? Because mujhe lagta hai ki it's a very healthy sign for market to go down, right? Bahut sare hamare jaise log jo hain wo wait kar rahe hote hain for stock to fall and pick it up, right? Ab aapko Nestle dekho na, Nestle ne jo do din mein drop hua tha wo ek din mein recover kiya hai, right? Same way I'll show you TCS. These are our value picks, you know, these are value picks. आपको याद होगा उस दिन जब मैं बात करी थी आप लोगों से अबाउट दो वीक पहले की बात है, मेरे को याद नहीं कौन सा दिन था, बट जिस दिन मैंने आप लोगों का साथ डिस्कशन किया था, नेक्स्ट डे इट वाज जस्ट अनस्टॉपेबल. यहाँ ये दिन था, मेरे ख्याल से ये दिन था, राइट? ये वाला दिन था, यहाँ से इसने चलना शुरू किया है 19 मार्च को 1627 and made a high of 1867, more than 250 points, right? Haan, Asian Paints is also, so jo value companies hain, wo nahi fall karengi. Isliye, ab jo, matlab jo shallow companies thi, jo shell companies thi, right? Shell companies kaun kaun si thi? IndusInd Bank, Yes Bank, ye sari, they had fallen maximum, right? They had corrected maximum. HDFC fallen a lot, right? But people are waiting for it to give us opportunity. Ki wait kare log ki buy karenge usko, right? Yahan se buying aa gayi isme. So what I'm trying to tell you here is ki aapko acha stock khud dhoondna hai, right? Kisi ke kehne pe, but I have given you whatever I could, maximum information about how do you select the stock. Socho, you know, I remember this thing about something that somebody has written. I don't know whether it's about Warren Buffett or what, but he stood outside Walmart for at least many months, and he would ask every lady and every person who would come out, what is it that you have bought, right? And he would figure out what are the things somebody's buying, Apple phone, somebody's this. From there, he made up, okay, these are the people, these are the things being bought by people. And he said, this is what public has demanded, right? You go, what is it that you maximum buy? You don't compromise on that. Tell me. Salt, you always buy Tata Salt, right? Any other thing that you don't never compromise upon? See, मुझे जो पसंद है ना कंपनीज, मैं अपनी चॉइस बताती हूँ. आई लाइक कंपनीज विच डू नॉट हैव मच पब्लिक डीलिंग. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, जैसे SBI कार्ड है, आई लाइक इट बिकॉज आई लाइक वीजा कार्ड. वीजा में आपने कभी कहीं वीजा का ऑफिस देखा है? एक बिल्डिंग देखी है जहाँ लिखा है वीजा? मैंने यूएस में देखी है, इंडिया में नहीं देखी कभी भी, राइट? एंड हैव यू एवर, हाँ, MRF इज गुड, राइट? हैव यू एवर सीन अ ऑफिस ऑफ वीजा? Have you seen, so you have seen SBI, right? But SBI card ka koi abhi office nahi hai. Pick up such companies and wait for the right evaluation. See, I don't know what will be the target. Why should I give you the target? Let it be for the years. Let you keep it with you. Keep it with you forever, right? Why do you want to exit? Aap iska dividend low, aap iska stock multiplication low, aap iska वैल्यू में जो इंक्रीज हो रहा है वो लो. और एक और मैं चीज आपको बता देती हूँ कि सपोज कभी इस तरह का कोई ड्रॉप आता है तो आप अपने स्टॉक को, आपको जब पता लग रहा है कि ड्रॉप आने वाला है, अपने स्टॉक्स को प्लेज करो. टेक सम, यू नो, फॉर एग्जांपल TCS में हमको लग रहा था कि ट्रिपल टॉप बन चुका है एंड द स्टॉक इज नॉट बीइंग एबल टू क्रॉस दिस पर्टिकुलर वैल्यू. ये देखो आप, 1, 2, 3, 4 बार यहीं पे आके स्टॉक ने जो है रिवर्सल लिया है. This was very evident कि 2300 को cross नहीं कर रहा है, right? So अगर हमको इतनी knowledge है, right, कि ये इसका barrier है और higher lows बना रहा है stock, तो हम कहीं यहाँ पे 2200 पे we can always take pledge our shares, take leverage from our broker and sell the call option. Keep selling the call option till it gives you a reversal, and that is how you can return get जो ये ड्रॉप आया प्राइस में उसको आप काउंटर कर सकते हो राइट बट आपको बहुत सावधानी से काम करना होगा और बहुत सोच समझ के काम करना होगा यू कांट बी जस्ट डूइंग रैंडम स्टफ यू कांट बी जस्ट डूइंग एनीथिंग एंड एवरीथिंग राइट तो आई थिंक मुझे इतना ही आप लोगों के साथ शेयर करना था बट एज आई टोल्ड यू कि मार्केट इज अ प्लेस आई फील वेरी हैप्पी अबाउट एंड मार्केट आई फील हैज गिवन अस अपॉर्चुनिटी ये हमारे नंबर्स हैं एंड दीज आर द कोर्सेस एनीथिंग दैट यू वांट टू आस्क मी अबाउट द कौन सा क्वेश्चन पूछा आपने हुसैन व्हाट्स द क्वेश्चन यू हैव आस्क्ड एबी कैपिटल सी मैं कोई भी स्टॉक को ना कभी स्क्वायर ऑफ करने की का बोलती नहीं हूँ राइट आई डोंट लाइक टू स्क्वायर ऑफ स्टॉक बाय कर लिया तो छोड़ दो भूल जाओ लेके सो जाओ कभी ना अंटिल द कंपनीज situations change, management changes, it become a very bad investment, then you exit. Yes Bank, though, I don't know, I'm not buying it right now. Institutional activity in intraday not covered. Nahin, institutional activity mein aapko bata dungi to phir wo course hi nahi bachega kuch. Can I have one-to-one conversation? Yes, please, why not? Give me your phone number, I'll call you. Ma'am, for a small investor, is it good to invest in particular stocks or in index future? I would say, agar dekho, index is also good for me. I'm pretty happy with index as well. Uska reason ye hai ki, abhi wahi baat hai, aap chahe stock khareedo, chahe investment, chahe stock khareedo, chahe ETF khareedo, it was one of the discussion, nahi, wo tha topic. Maine aapko bola tha na, I need to... spend more time on that, right? I need to spend more time because वो इतना छोटा topic नहीं है और दूसरी बात I can't be able to give you more detail on this, right? Yeah, Firoz ना, this is Firoz. So अगर आपको market profile पे या how is HDFC AMC, that I find it good. Amber and all these three names that you've written are good. Soumya Goswami. So anybody who wants to do market profile, volume profile, because that's a very good course. If you want to understand the data and from there you want to take a trade, it will make you bang on traders. We are about to begin. And be present. We'll be soon having a be coming week May. We'll have live trading sessions. So you can all see what exactly is a market profile course. So this is, who's this? Bhavna. Soumya. Soumya, what do you want to do? And Firoz, what do you want to do? I applied for the SBI card IPO. So doesn't matter na, aapko kaun sa dukhi honi ki baat hai. 755 pe tha, but ek niche aake ek khula hai. Yes, you can select. See, aap aage ka socho. See, ek cheez mein bhool gayi beech mein baat karna. Value migration, right? When the investors... value changes and it changes from one place to the other place. So khol karke rakho na, jo ab market sara hi down hai, usme water base ya Ujjivan Small Finance ko aap side wo nahi kar sakte ki only ye dono stock gire hain. Pura ka pura market gira pade. Hold karke rakho aur accumulate kar lo, apni average ko niche le aao. Bank of Baroda good. Yeah, theek hai. Matlab it's fine. Kyunki large cap hai to ओके तो वैल्यू माइग्रेशन आपको ध्यान रहना चाहिए राइट व्हाट इज वैल्यू माइग्रेशन आप सोचो कि अब धीरे धीरे क्या हो रहा है डिजिटल का जमाना है राइट व्हेन द वर्ल्ड इज मूविंग टुवर्ड्स द सौम्य गोस्वामी कुड नॉट कंप्लीट द कोर्स नो लॉग इन सो व्हिच कोर्स वर यू इन आई रियली डोंट नो सो यू टेक द नंबर हियर एंड यू कैन कॉल अप सचिन ही विल हेल्प यू राइट Rather than me calling you, you ask Sachin, he will help you. Huh? I don't track so slow. Are you getting my question? Unidirectional? Is any scanner or any technique? Yeah, there is a scanner, there's a technique. Any scanner or any technique which will be taught in, किसमें इसमें जो प्रो इंट्राडे में सिखाया जाएगा, इट विल बी टॉट इन प्रो इंट्राडे. ये जो आपको प्रो इंट्राडे कोर्स है उसमें यूनिडायरेक्शनल ट्रेड्स विल बी टॉट. बंधन बैंक लुक्स गुड, नाइस प्रॉफिट ऑफ अबाउट 30%. यस मैडम, बेस्ड ऑन द डिजिटल एस्पेक्ट्स ओनली आई एम होल्डिंग SBI कार्ड. As everyone now have credit cards and no one has the cash. Yes. PNB. What about Ashok? See, you'll have to check the stocks. See, I'm teaching you. आप लोग अपने आप independent हो जाओ. Don't take my opinion. अपनी opinion भी तो बनाओ ना. कभी तो आपको ये लगना चाहिए कि हाँ मैंने अपने basis पे सोच समझ के ये stock लिया है ना. Make your own opinion. I've told you. Past resistances निकालो, past supports लगाओ और उसके बाद उसमें एंट्री या एग्जिट करो. स्टार्ट टेकिंग गुड decisions. यू विल फील गुड अबाउट इट. यू नो आई कैन हेल्प यू विद एनीथिंग. मैं तो TCS का वेट कर रही हूँ. मैं इधर उधर ज्यादा नहीं देखती हूँ. मुझे अपना जो एक स्टॉक पसंद है TCS का वेट कर रही हूँ. मैं SBI कार्ड का वेट करूंगी. आई विल वेट फॉर जीवन स्मॉल फाइनेंस. जब मुझे मेरे वैल्यूएशन पे मुझे लगेगा अब मार्केट यहाँ से रिवर्स होने वाला है, बस वहां पे बैठ के आई जस्ट मूव इन द पुट. सो RVNL, आई डोंट नो, आई नीड टू चेक ऑल ऑफ इट. But I haven't checked right now. तो I would say आप लोगों को मैंने सब सिखाया है, सब चीजें आप लोगों को दी हैं. तो अपने आप उसको analyze करो, बैठ के spend करो time. Why do you want to take someone else's opinion, right? What is the cost of option trading course? So अभी वो हम next मतलब mid of April तक शुरू करेंगे. अभी हमारे ये तीन course run कर रहे हैं. Pro intraday course, commodity pro profit course and market profile combo course. आप इन तीनों में से कोई भी ज्वाइन कर सकते हो. और इन तीनों का अगर आपको कॉम्बिनेशन लेना है दैट्स अवेलेबल फॉर 1,50,000 विच विल नॉट बी अवेलेबल लेटर ऑन, राइट? बिकॉज दिस कॉस्ट अबाउट 3 lakhs पूरा सब कुछ मिला जुला के. राइट नाउ इट्स अबाउट वी आर गिविंग इट फॉर 1,50,000 फुल फी रिकवरी. एंड नॉट ओनली दैट, यू डू 1 year लाइव ट्रेडिंग विथ यू नो 2 प्रो ट्रेडर्स, मी एंड भागवत. Nobody else does it. Nobody even share their screen because they're scared of their losses. I'm not scared. I'm not scared of giving correct good trades and I'm not scared of sharing my screen. If you've seen my trades on the channel, I'm sure you know what are unidirectional trades. You know what is pro intraday course, what we do in pro intraday course. गुड इवनिंग, इंट्राडे प्रो ट्रेडिंग का कोर्स के साथ स्कैनर भी रहेगा? रहेगा, बट यू विल हैव टू बाय दैट. आई विल गिव यू हाउ टू मेक इट, बट यू विल हैव टू बाय. हाउ लॉन्ग दिस कोर्स? सो दिस कोर्स, सी प्रो इंट्राडे इज जस्ट नॉट अबाउट सिलेक्टिंग द स्टॉक बट ऑल्सो ट्रेडिंग माइंड सेट, यू नो विच आई कीप ट्रेनिंग यू कि ये करना है और ये नहीं करना है. इट टेक्स अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम. And same goes in market profile. Here you have different kind of indicators, different kind of right. So, don sare course hamare ek hi pattern pe hai, which is finding out the institutional activity, finding out the buyers and the sellers. Where are they active? What are they doing? And we ride the train along with them. Just that. How long this course? Ye 1 year tak aapko full support hai iska, pura and full fee recovery. Advisory aapko milegi 1 year ki. Usme aap और मेरे साथ ट्रेड करोगे, जस्ट वन स्टॉक यू हैव टू डू इट एंड मेक 10,000 रुपीस. दैट इज आवर एम एवरी सिंगल डे. वी डोंट वांट टू गो बियॉन्ड दैट. व्हाट विल बी द टाइमिंग फॉर वर्किंग पर्सन? सो प्रो इंट्राडे हैपेंस एट 9:15 टू 9:45. ये हमारा टाइम है, 9:15 टू 9:45. आधा घंटा चाहिए मुझे. बट ऑफकोर्स यू नीड टू वॉच योर ट्रेड्स एंड द अदर मार्केट प्रोफाइल. Live trading is in the market hours, but the rest of it is done in the after market hours. ये जिस तरह से ये class हुई है, उसी तरह rest of the webinar will happen. साथ साथ 7-800 rupees है per month. The scanner की cost जो है ना 7-800 per month है. What would be the timing for the work? So सबके लिए same है, because market इस समय हम अपना स्टॉक सुबह ही सिलेक्ट करते हैं. सो 9:15 टू 9:45. नहीं, स्क्रीनर तो आपको खरीदना पड़ेगा. स्क्रीनर आई एम गिविंग यू एज अ कि बना के बनाना आपको खुद सिखा दूंगी मैं, बट यू विल हैव टू बाय द स्क्रीनर का प्लेटफॉर्म. 30 minutes एवरी डे, बिकॉज एवरी डे हर सीजन में आप काम करोगे. इतनी वोलेटिलिटी थी मार्केट में अभी, राइट? बट प्रो इंट्राडेज वर page were right in the right direction. 30 to 35 minutes every day chahiye humko. Anyone else who want to give the phone number? Firoz, what do you want to talk about? Our kite is sufficient for trading. Do I have to? No, you don't have to come to Gurgaon. Everything is online. We do everything online. Queries regarding combo course. Okay. Which combo? Though all three combined. Okay, I'll call you up. I'll call you up after 7:30. So anyone else who want to give the phone number, who want my team to call back, please give me your number. Prasad, what do you want to do? What do you want to discuss, Prasad? Waiting for your call. Good. Thank you so much. I will go into it. Signing off right now. Thank you so much. And commodity. All right. Take care. So I have got number from Firoz, Soumya, and Prasad. Okay. And this is Raghavendra, what do you want to talk about? Go intraday. Okay. That's it. Bye-bye. See you. Take care. Anybody who wants to do course, agar aap apna number nahi dena chahte ho, you want to talk to Bhavneet? Okay. Gurpreet, I'll give you the number. Bhavneet's number I'll give you. So those who want to, these are the numbers. Those who don't want to give number, talk to directly to my team. Please do that. Right? Gurpreet, I'll just send you Bhavneet's number. Anyone else who's, a lot of you wanted to do course, I missed the numbers. All right, bye bye. Take care. See you guys. See you tomorrow with intraday stock, one stock. Please trade. Please make money and share your bit with PM Relief Fund. Right. So you can follow. I think 1 year support is there. Right. 1 year तक आप pro trade trader बन के निकलोगे. I like people who have not done any other course or not done the trading, because those who have already done the trading lost hugely. they actually, are very nervous. So unko, matlab, it takes a lot of time to make their mindset better. So if you're a newbie, I'll be very happy to teach. Okay, so that's about it. Ma'am, do you teach option buying? नहीं, option buying नहीं कर रहे हम लोग, क्योंकि जहाँ पे पता है कि eventually we'll lose, we don't want to do that. I can teach you what I do and you can do it, but I somehow am not an option buyer. Bye bye, take care, see you. Yamini. Yamini and ये तो आपका तो नंबर है ना शरण हमारी पिछली भी बार बात हुई थी yeah. All right, bye-bye, see you.